Okay, we are back, my kitten. We are back. Let me set up the stream. Okay, so the only thing I need to do, the last thing I have to do was to destroy the last device to the East Temple. Hey, thank you very much, Tetsuya. And I do have this picture, which tell me all the artifact. So yeah, I do want to do a 100% completion. Give me a second. Where is it? I don't even know where I put the picture. Hang on. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Alright, let me check. Let me check my artifact. So I have 35 on 42, so I'm almost done. So let me check the left side. Okay, so I got a Baron of Peels. I got Dr. Grada. Okay. Apiculture Swab Doll. Do I have this thing? Apiculture. I don't think I have this one. I don't think I have this one, so let's go get it. Nope, I don't have it. Alright, let's go! Bungie! Ah, fuck you. give me a second. Let me open the picture as a picture instead of paint. There you go. Alright, so okay, that item is in the West Temple. Which is here, I think. Yes, it is. Yeah, there you go. Apiculture Straddle. Alright, so that's one. Okay, let me keep looking on the left side. A wagon wheel. Do I have a wagon wheel? Yes, I do. Do I have yellow piles? I don't think I have this. Yellow piles. I do not have yellow piles, so this is another one I need to go get. Rejected building plant. It's blue. Oh, wow. So two in a row. Two items I don't have. Okay. Alright, let's go get them. Sorry, let me open Twitch. we'll come back, Trap. Had to refresh, but Sim is back now. Yes, I went back to the bathroom. Now I need to find all the artifacts. I'm missing a few of them. Because I do want to complete this game 100%. Here you go. Secret area. Reject building plan. Okay, so that's one. The other one is on the right side. I'm surprised I actually missed a couple of artifacts in this area. I thought this place was empty. The artifact is called Yellow Pile, which is to my left, somewhere around here, I think. There is, but how do I break this? But you shoot pressure bomb mid-air, so take to the sky and release. I believe I need this. I'm not entirely sure, but I think I need this thing. Maybe the grenade launcher? Nope. What about use... Can I use the jetpack? No. Oh, damn it. Almost. Ah, no. Ah, damn it. Ah, yes, it worked. Yellow piles. Pills. I mean. Wow, that was... I got lucky on this. Okay. Next is... All open invitation. I think I have this one. Yep. The next one is Toy Rocket, which I have. Okay. So, this sector is completely clean. Next is the forest. 50 Shade of Cliche. Not sure what that book is. I wonder. Is it a porn book for Steambot? Yes, I do. Amiibo figure, I do have it. Radiant Orchid, this is the one that had a huge problem with it. I have it. No, it was a sacred book. Sacred documentation, I do have it. I think. Wait, I don't have it? Bullshit. What the fuck? Wait, I don't have this book? I'm pretty sure I got it. Sacred documentation. What the fuck? Ah, there it is. Okay. Scent candle, I do have it. Bowl of cereal, I do have it. Still life, still hope. This is a, yep, I do have it. Limb snowman, I have it. Ramjet vigor, I think I have this one. I mean, it's not an artifact, it's an upgrade, but let me check. Yep, I do have it. Okay. The bird seed, I do have it. I remember picking up last time. Yep, I thought that was a bowl of cereal. Alright, so the second mine? Oh, there's a guy up there in the city that's selling an upgrade for the grenade launcher. Alright, the fertilizer. Do I have the fertilizer? I'm pretty sure I have it. Yes, I do. Next, it's the rat. I got it. The dead rat. Next is the amulet. I have it. The spelunky diary. Yes, I do. The gift, I got it. The penguin, I do have it. The glowing goo, I got it. Okay, in the oasis. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, whoa. I forgot this area right here. Alright, anyway, let's keep going. The six-pack moon of juice, the six beer. I don't think I have this one. Nope, I don't have it. Sorry if I'm not reading the stream at the moment. I'm just checking all the artifact. The monster face plushie. I do have it. Yep. So, okay. The dumbbell. I do have those. Yes, they are here. Alright, so let me go finish the forest because I just found out that there's a tiny area I didn't explore. And then we're gonna continue chasing those artifacts. So how you doing, Mr. Tetsuya? A new trap? Anything new? You got more idea for your comic book. Should I use the teleporter? Oh wait, there's a gem over there. I didn't see that. There you go, Tremolite. I can go check very quickly, just to see. Can I? Okay, good. Just want to see if I forgot something. No, it's good. It's fine. So this is the area I didn't finish last time. Oh shit, and yeah, there's a ton of a diamond here. Cool. called Comic Culture. Not any comic book with Chris makes a new thumbnail for me 52. The art will be used for my money comic. Oh, nice. There you go. The shortcut for the human town is open. Sorry, let me check my. Oh, it is a dungeon. Okay. Yep, it is. Wait, is that a bomb? Fuck. Boom. Acid. Oh, what? Oh, come on. We're close to the human town. Boom. How am I supposed to hit the bomb? Let me think. Got a little. Can I shoot like this? No. What about the grenade launcher? That's not working. I wish I could just push it. I mean, there is a rock behind. Maybe that's how I'm supposed to get it. Can't kill those things. Ow, acid. Super healing. Fuck you. It still doesn't help my problem. I still need to bring that bomb to the right side. How am I supposed to do this? Okay, so this is the ending. Alright, let me explore, because yeah, there's definitely an area here which is blocked again. Wait, am I supposed to shoot a rocket this far? It's too fast. I hope it did hit that rock, but it's way too fucking far. No, didn't work. There you go. Now it's gonna work. Hope. Not much? Okay. Okie dokie. Incoming missile. Did it work? Oh shit, it worked. Nice. Great cog. Okay, so there's just one more. This one, I'm not sure on how I'm gonna do it. How the fuck am I supposed to hit this? Just wanna see if the grenade launcher can do something. Nope. Okay, what about the grappling? Oh, the grappling hook work. There you go. Easy. Voila. Complete. Mission complete. Okay, there's supposed to be ego. Secret area. Voila! Sick pack of moon juice. So I got my beer, which is an artifact. Give me the money. Fuck yeah. If I'm gonna buy the upgrade, it's right here. There you go. Triple force grenade. That's 500 points. That's a lot. Okay, Nautilus, what should I upgrade? When charging to fire pressure grenade, this stupid thing shoot three pressure grenades instead. Yeah, that's... I kinda wanna have this. Transform waster into flowing water, constantly replenish your water supply. Yeah, this sounds very interesting. What else do I have? So technically, I have... So 5 points for this. 3 more points. I'm gonna use it for... I'm gonna use it for the grenade launcher. There you go. So those 5 points will be for moisture evaporator. How much does it cost? Ow! Jesus! My poor beautiful money! God damn it! Okay. Oh, let me check my picture. Alright, right side. Let's see. What am I missing? Do I have the rocket block black box? I'm pretty sure I have it. Yes, I do. The ninja action figure. Yep. The inflatable friend. The sex doll. I do have it. The fire token. I'm pretty sure I have it. Yep. The shark tooth. This one I'm not sure. I do. The red piece of cloth I do. The tamarind. This I don't think I have. Tamarind. Nope, this one I don't sell. Let's go get this one. Only artifact? Only 3 left. Alright, this one is easy. It's on the floor around here. In this, yeah, we can see it. There you go. Terramin. Alright, the fossil. I'm pretty sure I have this one. Yep, the weird looking stone. I do have it. The Doom Call list. Yes, I do have this one. The Halo Kate's Chainsaw. Yeah, I do have this. The Holy Toast. Holy shit. I don't have the Holy Toast. I need to get the Holy Toast. No, I don't have this one. Alright, let's go get it. Two left. Just two. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't explore this place. Oh, it's one of those, Goldron I need to open that secret door. Here you go. Just one left. I don't even remember where the door is. Alright, this one is easy. Also, especially when you're looking at a walkthrough. Fuck you, bird! It's around here. Somewhere. I think. Oh, it's right here. So this one has the Holy Toast. Now you can play some music, exactly. And I can... I'm about to eat a toast. Very soon. Oh, can I push it? Topaz. There you go. Fuck you. You and your garbage. Ah, no! Damn it. Wow, this place is quite big. Oh, I get it. No, my block. It's gonna yeah, fuck. Go. Stop. Go. Stop. No, stop, I said, fuck. Oops. Go, 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 go. Stop. Come on. Bullshit. I wanna see a replay. Go. Stop. No, I said stop. Wait. Oh, okay. You cannot stop this one. Okay. Damn it. That is bullshit. Okay. Stop. No. Fuck. Stop. Go. Okay. Stop. Okay, gotta be careful with this one. Go! Voila! One down. fuck is this? I get it. What? What? What the fuck? Come on. Go. Oh, you cunt. Stop. 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 Okay, go. Oh. I hate this. Go. Ah, what the fuck? It's too fast. Fucking boxes. How am I supposed to pass this? Fuck. I'm trying. Yes. Finally! Okay, I'm gonna go get that secret item over there. Ah, oh, you fucker! Wait, do I need the box for this? Yes, I do. Fucking hell. My beautiful progress lost. Damn it. Ah, oh, you fucker. Nope. Stop. Okay, got it. There you go. The holy toast. Oh, wait. No, there's more. There's more shit to do. Go. Yes. Oh, fuck off. Spike on my ass. Fuck this game. God damn it. Go. Stop. Oh. You asshole. You fucking asshole game. I hate you. Damn it. Go. Ah. Okay. Go. No. Okay. Go. Ah. It's not that easy, I must say. Oh, motherfucker! Are you serious with this shit? Ah, almost. Damn it. Go. Ugh. It doesn't help. I'm starting to lose my patience. Come on, box. You fucking box. Ah! Every time I say that on stream, fucking box. Ah, oh, this one is a fucking pain in the box. Ugh. Stop! Fuck. Stop! Go! Ah, no. You fucker! Stop! It's too fast! Okay. Go! Yes! Finally! The holy toast! It's a toast with Jesus Christ's face on it. Makes sense. one. No! Okay. No! This is what's supposed to be easier. I'm still having a hard time with it. Okay. Okay, got it. Go! There you go. Whew! Made it. Made it, boy. Are you guys proud of me? Oh, no, another one. Okay, I think I did it. Yeah, I did everything here. Woo, boy. Thank you, Tetsuya. Okay, let me check my picture very quickly. The bag of rubber chicken. I think I have this one. I must say, those are really weird artifacts. Okay, I have it. The cake. I don't think I have the cake. Which is the last one. Mm-mm. Nope, no cake. So, yeah, this is the last one I need. EXP. Okay, so the cake is supposed to be below. Somewhere around here, yep. Oh yeah, I needed that, the jet to get there. Huh? Oh, no, it's a little bit further, sorry. Dark matter. Fuck you, game. I'm still getting my shit, even if it's in the lava. I need money. Oh, come on. Oh, true survivor. I got my life. Oh, mage. No, my crystal. There he is. Ow. Mage. Okay, so yeah, the cake, I believe, is around here. Oh, there it is. There's a cake. How am I supposed to get this? Oh no, I thought maybe going under the rock. How am I supposed to get the cake? Okay, there's a tiny corridor I need to find. Is there a tube close to me? Because I'm gonna go get my life back. Oh, there is. Yeah, I'm gonna go get my life back before I die. Ah. Asshole. Stop teleporting! Fuck it. Wait, what killed him? I didn't do jack shit. What the fuck happened? Ah, almost. $50 left, and I'm gonna be able to buy the hydro pump. Just one more, maybe one more crystal. Okay, so the little corridor. I'm not sure. Oh, there is. What the fuck? Oh, it's a secret passage. That reminds me of Super Mario. There you go. We got all the artifact cake. 42 on 42. I'm gonna complete this dungeon right here, and then I'm gonna go do the secret dungeon. Ah, an upgrade. What is it? What is the upgrade? Ultra composite armor. Hey, that new armor is pretty sweet. Now you don't have to complain about getting smashed and stuff. I don't think we can be completely careless, but yeah, it does look really cool, doesn't it? You know what? You know what will make it even cooler? Flame. Not sure what the armor does. Reduce damage taken. So, it's pretty powerful. Alright, now we got enough money for the iron pump. Nope, don't you kill me. Voila! So now I should always have water with me. Wait, there is one more upgrade? Oh no, okay, that was the last one. There you go, have your artifact. Oh, splendid, you found 42 hour fascinating artifact already. To show my appreciation, should end you the blueprint for my stack. Sigillum, Caulium, Infernum. You have to be so busy, blah blah blah. Good thing I don't have any more blueprint. What the fuck is this? Caulium something. Close to the peak of solitude, a holding desert embrace to take to the sky. Feel your freight in a strange and wonderful place. Yeah, this is a secret dungeon. Let's go do it. Woo! Going to space, bitches! I'm going to space! Oh, come on. Here you go, secret dungeon. No jet and jet, no hookshot allowed. Oh, fuck you. That is bullshit. Trial of skillness. No, I cannot use it. That is bullshit. How am I supposed to get on the other side with... Eww! Oh my god. Yeah, it is an asshole level. Yeah. Fuck. I cannot use the hookshot or the jetpack. Ugh. This is some fucking Mega Man X stuff. Come on. You fucker. How am I supposed to get up there? I'm pretty sure that's the only fucking way, but if I had the hook shot, it would take 5 seconds. Yeah, it made this dungeon as painful as possible. Fuck! Ow, 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 ow. Ugh! Jesus Christ, I got it. Oh my god. This is some Mario Maker little shit. I don't like those. Oh my goodness. Yep, this is some... Oh fuck, yeah, this is some Mario Maker bullshit. I don't like this. Motherfucker. I'm gonna give the controller to Trap. Trap, beat me this level. I need to, like, hurry up and jump right away. I have like some momentum. Oh my goodness. Woo! Swear I'm gonna play some Mario music with this. Hey, it's me, Dorothy, the bot. The Mario bot. You fuck. I hate this. How am I supposed to jump on the right side? On the left side, I mean. I swear, making those noise help. You're not that good? Ah, fuck. Tetsuya, you're next. I'm giving you the controller. Oh my goodness, man. Fuck this. How am I supposed to jump on the left side? How am I supposed to jump on the left side? God fucker. They really made this as hard as fucking... Oh. Oh, okay, it is possible. It's just insanely hard. Doing, doing. This game sucks, bro. Fuck. I'm gonna shit in my pants. I hate this. I hate. You motherfucker. Come on. Yeah. Okay, go, 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 go. You bitch. Fucking hell. I lose momentum when I go to right. I'm not sure exactly how I did it the first. I was able to touch like the corner. If that block was not on the top, I could do it. Super easy. Fuck. No! The skillness. I'm gonna find the dev who did this and shove them a controller of the ass. Ah, fucking hell. Ah, damn it. I'm so close. Maybe, hang on, I have an idea. I'm not sure it's gonna... No, it's not gonna work. No. I need more momentum. Ah, you fucking bitch. Jesus Christ, why is it so hard? It's that block on the top that is annoying. Ugh. How am I supposed to do this, man? Help! I need help! Give me my grappling hook, please. Seriously, how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? This part is easy, but this is where I don't know what to do. Ah, my goodness, finally. Okay, please don't fall. Don't fucking fall. Okay, what's next? Whoa. Oh god. Broke these block can break if I step on them. Made it, bitch! Okay, I need some momentum. Alright, let's go. Oh, you can't. Ow. Let me try from here. Nope. Nope. No, wait a minute. Hang on, I have an idea. Not sure if it's gonna work, but we'll see. Oh, maybe? No. Oh, they weren't kidding with skill. Fuck. Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe running, jumping on the wall, and jumping again. Will that work? No. Fuck. I think this little step here does make me lose some momentum. I'm not entirely sure. Ah, it does. All right. Ah, fuck. Of course. Now I'm fuck. Because I had to jump. Ah, fucking hell. So, yeah, I gotta go here. Jump. You bitch. Had it. Fuck. Ah, damn it. Why is this fucking dungeon so hard? Yeah, I'm losing life. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna restart everything. How did I did it? I should have jumped. I didn't know I had to jump again. Damn it! I thought I had it. Oh, man. Me. I'm gonna turn into a shit. This is the hardest part. Oh, I thought I had it. Fuck. Why is it so fucking hard? God, if I knew I had to jump once more, I would have done it. Ugh. Yes! Oh my goodness, yes! Alright, enter door. Saving game, good. No jet engine. No, ah, again. Alright, level 2, Trial of Crusher. Whatever that means. Okay. Whoa! What the fuck? Ah! Oh, whoa! Wait, what? Okay. Aw, damn it. Come on, make me jump. Whoa. Doesn't look too bad for now. Whoa! Oh, ouch. Oh, fuck. Spike. Oh, my God. Run. Oh, fuck. God damn it. What is this level? Oh, fuck. You. Okay, I made it. For now. Come on, climb! This one is not too bad. The difficulty, I mean. Should I go left or up? No, is that where I come from? Yeah, that's where I come from. Ouch. Okay, I gotta go through. Okay, I gotta go through the behind the face. Yep. Alright. Done. Oh, you fuck. Oh, hit! Oh, shit. No, 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 no. No. Ow. Ow. Ow! Ow! Fuck, to survivor. I lost my life. Oh, no! Oh, my God. Woo! Jesus Christ. This level is intense. Oh, this one, there's no panel. Wait, trial of rocket. I can use my jetpack and my... The fuck is this? Ow! Are you kidding me? No! Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, wow. Why is this level so hard? Oh boy. If I knew there was so many trap and shit, I would have bring the armor to protect me against like spike and shit. Fuck, I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die! Ah, leave me alone, Rocket! What? How did I miss? Oh, god damn. That is bullcrap. Oh, fuck. Yep, that is bullcrap. I don't like this. My goodness. I'm fucking gonna die. I don't wanna die. God damn it. Oh, no. Oh, fucking hell. What is this Oh, what? Bullshit. You wanna... Oh. I have only... Oh my goodness, so I need to make sure I'm equipped like with everything that can protect me. Oh shit, 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 this sucks. In fact, if I had knew this, I would have bring like gem to heal. What should I do? How many level this fucking secret dungeon has? Check. By the way, I bought Space Marine 2. Trap. Steam World Dig 2. How many level has the secret dungeon? Cave of Trial. How many level? No. Oh my goodness, there's fucking 7 to 8 trial run that are super hard. Oh god, there's between 7 to 8. Let's check if there's a walkthrough. What is the name? Secret Trial? I might have an idea to go back inside with some stone that like bloodstone. Those might heal. No, I wanna come back. Fuck. Wait, what the fuck? is not the same level. What the fuck is this? Oh, you bitch. Ah, stop! You motherfucker. Yeah, go inside the lava. Anyone check for me how many leveling to do to beat the secret trial? Because now, right now, it's raining flame. You think that's enough? How am I supposed to avoid all of this? Like, come on. Game, come on. You're an asshole. Yeah, you can play co-op. Ah, you bitch. I'm not gonna make it. Fuck this. Anyway, like I said, I need to equip myself with the shield that protects me against, like, stuff like arrows and shit. What is this temple? Steamwell Dick 2 Secret Trial. Alright. Oh, there's even a secret boss. Thanks for the spoiler. It's called Cave of Trial. Okay. Trial. The ultimate trial. Sorry guys, give me a second. So yeah, this dungeon is a super hard dungeon. There's no checkpoint. If you die, you have to restart from the start. There's more than five. There, I've been trying for 2 hours. At least I've seen the trying. Crushing, flight, bottom, escape, skillfulness, rocket. So there's a total of six, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, so my idea is, if I wanna beat this, there's an upgrade that allows me to heal when I'm using stuff like rock, blood rock. So I guess I'm gonna go and grind for those. Because yeah, this dungeon seemed to be extremely challenging. It's not clear how many challengers. It's between 5 to 7. But yeah, I need to equip myself more properly for this. Alright, let me check. Okay. so everything, almost everything in the shield need to be equipped. Return to sender. That's gonna be useful. I had a chance to get two resources of a single race. I might actually finish. Yeah, I'm gonna go finish what I've started, and then I'm gonna go and get all my stuff for this level. I might actually find maybe an upgrade that will help me for this challenge, because oh boy, it looks hard. Mm-hmm, there you go. More diamond. Whoa. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, blood rock. These are what I need to get. I think I can heal with those. It's just the problem is I'm gonna grind like crazy to find those. Come on. Oh, fuck. In your face. There you go. Transport 2. That's a good way to kill them. Secret area. There you go, a new card. Yeah, I kind of want to do beating the challenge. I'm kind of scared that there is a secret boss to fight. Imagine doing all the trial and then at the end there's a secret boss that fuck you up and you have to restart everything. There you go, we have reached the last device. Whoa, that's the last one. Whoa, that was a big one. This doesn't make any sense. I thought we'd be rid of the earthquake now. Yeah, I'm sure that was the last of these devices. I've got a bad feeling about this. There are too many unanswered questions. Doomda's cult and toxic jungle, and where is Rusty? Sure, it's fishy. Maybe it's not Rusty. Maybe Rosie's wrong. Or she's not telling us everything. We need to get back to the Oasis and have to talk with Rosie. Level up! Am I at... Pretty sure the maximum level is 20. Yep. The game might be just that evil. Probably. Yeah, it's gonna take a fucking while to find those bloodstone. I don't even know if it's gonna work. Because they're technically not gem. Whoops. Wrong area. Yeah, so technically there's only two upgrade left to buy. The grenade launch, the rocket launcher, and the fist. What's stopping you? Come on. That's strange. The two back to the oasis isn't working. Fissure and fissure. Maybe the opening on that side is clogged. We just have to dig the last stretch to get back there. Oh, it's not working. The human are traitors. Traitor. Of course. Yeah, the human are bad in this game. I wish it was a cog that allowed the enemy to drop more item. Or at least have more chance of them dropping item. Oh. Oh, and that's the Vectron music. Uh-oh. The entrance is blocked. Yeah, you think the earthquake did this? We need to find a way in there and talk to Rosie. There's a lot of pipe. You didn't see the Vectron place trap yesterday? It was fucking insane. And the music playing right now, that's the Vectron music. There's a lot of pyre around here, maybe, yeah, I know where to pass. Is Vectron back? Bloodstone. It's gonna take a while to upgrade everything. Oh, there's a bloodstone here. At least when I'm fighting the enemy, I got the perk that allowed me to get some money. Because without that, I don't think I'm gonna be able to upgrade everything. Hey, it's one of the humans. The only survivor. Is there anything here? No. Yeah, you step out at the worst moment ever. Trust me, it was so good. It was intense, really intense. Ah, gotta break those again. Talk to Finn. This bad feeling I got is still hanging around. Something is definitely not right. Jose got a lot of explaining to do once we get back to Oasis. I should have been more suspicious from the start. If you were more suspicious, then I'd probably still be alone in that temple. Now let's get out of this drain and let's see what's going on. It's probably Vectron. Yep, the humans are not here. Okay, the tube is back. Where everyone's gone? This is creeping me out. We have to find Rosie and see what she's been up to. Yeah, the door to Vectron is open. This thing is looking really ominous when it's open. Are you sure we need to go in there? Fuck. Can we come back? Yeah, that's... Oh, I'm not sure you can come back from this. Can I make a... I'm not sure if I can come up. I'm not sure if I can leave. Oh boy. Because yeah, last time I went to Vectron, I could not leave until I finished the level. And I kind of want to do the trial. Let me check. Yeah, I have the feeling you cannot leave. This is technically the final level. Stone World, Steam World, Dig 2. Can you leave the final area? It doesn't tell me. There is an upgrade I can use which call Portal of Ponder. Let you return to El Makino instead, solely without losing any resources. Access this ability in the system lab. Disable in cave when you're in danger. Oh fuck. Disable in cave. What's the area call? It sucks because the game auto save and I don't want to go inside if my goodness. Should I go in? I have a feeling you cannot leave if I go in. Oh, fuck. Let me check a long play. I just want to see. Give me a second. Okay, this is the Flame World. Hang on, I'm almost there. Whoa. Alright, I'm watching somebody's video. went back to town, so there's garbage. Everyone's gone, okay. Wait, what is that? Okay, he's doing the the reactor. Wait, I think you can leave? I'm not sure. Yes, you can leave. Okay, phew. Okay. Got scared. The reactor. Not sure if there's, like, stuff to find here. Oh boy. This looked like a final boss area. Uh-oh, is it? Yes, it is. Because I really want to do this, the Cave of Trials, so... Ah! Damn it. Thank God. It sucks that there's no... I thought it was going to be some cave and more exploring so I can get more money, but unfortunately I will have to go to the forest and grind to get the stuff I need to eat during the trial. So I gotta find... Fuck, it's just gonna take a while. Let me check. The extra damage. If there's anything, there you go. This is what I need. Let's let you restore a bit of health by discarding resources. Discarding gem restore more health than hoard. There you go. This is what I need. I need to have a full palette of those. Hobo King. Give you instant cash? No. Pull. This is garbage. Cash on disposal. Why will you ever use this? This is gonna be I need to use that for the challenge. I need to use Karma Plate. Guy is selling. Damn it. No! How am I gonna fight these fuckers when they keep jumping like moron? Fucking piece of shit. Stop moving! Fuck! I need to kill you. Oh god, they're not dropping anything. Oh, this is gonna take a while. And he keep breaking shit. Yeah, if I want to do the Cave of Trial, I have no fucking choice. I have to grind. I'm not gonna buy the 2 upgrade. I'm just gonna get the most item I can get. There's no more enemy. What the fuck? I And the worst part is I don't even know if I can use those blood rock as healing. Dang, there's not a lot of enemy. Maybe at the bottom. Bye. Ow. Oh no, I'm keeping those blood rock with me. Fuck you. Alright, so this might be the place where I can find some money. Those things doesn't drop any cash. Those, nope. Oh man, this is gonna take an eternity. Where were they? Again? Oh, there they are. These are the little fucker I need to kill. They keep breaking shit. Ah, stop! You guys are so hard to kill already. Stop running away. I'm gonna have to try. We don't even know if it's gonna work. I'm almost to maximum level, I think. Yep, they just want to make... I mean, it's basic grinding, I guess. Wait, does my water reload? Yeah, it does. A very tiny fraction that it does. At least if the enemy will drop the item all the time. There you go. But I really gotta get those blood rock. I have no choice. If I want to survive this 7 fucking trial in a row, there's no way I'm gonna make it out just with one life. Come on, give me some blood rock. Please, game. I need those. They're barely dropping. Fuck! Give me more! Fuck! Almost. They're not dropping at all. Fuck. I think I have more chance with the mage. Those, I believe, they drop a lot. Is there a fucking dungeon? Maybe there's one dungeon where the enemy keeps spawning. I should check those. Nope. Dungeon of Cacti. Almost. How many did I kill? And not a single one of them dropped the bloodstone. Level up. Is it the maximum level? I think it is. Yep, level 20 is the maximum level. You guys are not dropping anything! Fuck! There has to be one dungeon somewhere I can fight this fucker. Not a single one yet. Jeez, be generous. Fuck. I think the game knows what I'm trying to do. Whoops. Game, fucking be generous. Game hate me. Not a single. Oh, maybe the bird. Maybe the bird. The bird though do drop a different stone. So there you go, bloodstone. All right, let's hope the bird does her job. Fuck. Let me guess, I'm gonna have a hard time to find fucking bird. Yeah, they drop more bloodstone, but they're harder to find. Oh, there's one. Ah, you bitch. Ah, there's one. This is gonna take a while. Sorry, guys. Ay, ay, ay. Wait, what? Ah, nice. A new cog. Wait, hang on. I forgot something. Hang on. Let me go back. I think I forgot to check something. I believe I might have something that allow me to get more bloodstone, if I'm not mistaken. Hang on. Breaking resources, no. Ah, there you go. Gain bounty at the price of blood. Double the chance to get bloodstone when enemy die, but also increase the there you go. Yes! Double XP, no. This is trash. But, okay, got it. Blood quest. I knew I had something for this. So now the bloodstone should drop way more. But I gotta be careful because now my damage are double. Of course, first monster, no fucking bloodstone. No, fucking bullshit. Bullshit game. That's two! Fucking bullshit. Oh, new cog! There you go. I found one! I got one! The game was not lying! Jesus Christ. Of course. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, Bloodstone. There you go. Yeah, they do drop more Bloodstone, but holy shit. It's still gonna take a while. And while I'm killing those monsters, I keep getting money, so I'm gonna be able to buy my upgrade. There you go, one more. At least that little upgrade does work. Kinda. I said kinda. Ah! There you go, blood drop. I'm about to see a bird. I'm pretty sure the bird did drop more bloodstones, so it might be easier with them. There you go, bloodstone. I need more! Give me your blood, bitch. There you go, one more. Yeah, it worked. Oh, there's one right here. Ah, fuck. No bloodstone. Ah, come on. I have a feeling these monster doesn't drop a lot of bloodstone. Alright, let's go try the jungle again. Maybe this time those snail will drop more stuff. Nope. Oh, wait. There you go. Blood rock. No, come here. Oh, you bitch. All of this for no bloodstone. Cool. Ah, there you go. Blood rock. Ah, there you go. One more. I have to fill the entire inventory. I'm sorry. If I want to stand a chance in the trial, I need as many healing items I can have. Recharging my life. Because I'm pretty sure 7 trials is gonna be really hard. The rocket one was insane. The easiest one was the second one. The one with the lava. That one was kind of easy. Ah, come on. No blood rock. Are you serious? I killed 5 of them and no blood rock. Ah, there you go. Ah, I wish there was always one spawning near this door. Oh, there's one right here. Ah, voila. Sorry, I'm gonna go back to level 1 so I can get 2 more blood tear. Oh, whoops. Is that the level 1? Doesn't look like. Nope. Okay, just one more. There you go. Okay, so now I'm gonna try to focus only on the blood rock. Snail, where are you, Mr. Snail? Yeah, I have destroyed the place so much I can't find them. Ah, there's one. Damn it. They're not generous. I'm having the fucking curse to have more blood rock and they're not dropping. It take a while before they can reappear. God damn it. Alright, this one. This is gonna take forever. Even with the... one more. Yep, it's gonna take a while. I'm sorry. Let me try the mage. Maybe the mage I'm gonna have more chance. I wish the bat would give something, but nope. Not even the bat. Is there any mage left? I can't see one. That's the problem. This place got destroyed so much. I don't think the enemy was the mage will spawn. If they spawn, they fall into the lava, maybe. Yeah, I can't see them. Let me check on the internet very quickly. I just want to know if there's somebody crazy enough to find the best place to grind for Bloodstone. Best place to grind Blood rock, bloodstone. How to farm money. Oh, well. Bloodstone. Oh. I think I might have found an area. Check. Yep. Alright. To the border. There is a spot where you can have more bloodstone. Oh, that's right. I didn't still open that secret door up there. Yeah, I'm missing one of those cauldron. Might be money inside, which I can use to heal myself. I don't know where it is though. Aha! Aha! Yep, I didn't check this spot. Yeah, I was way too fast on this. There you go, topaz. Voila! Okay, so the secret door can be opened. Now I have a problem. I don't know where it is. I'm not joking. I don't remember where it is. Cog. I don't remember. Where was it? I know it's inside the lava cave, but where exactly it is? Yo, I don't remember. Not even sure if it's... Wait. No. It's inside the cave. That's for sure. I don't remember. Do you guys remember where that elevator door was? Because I don't. Is that it? Not sure. It is inside the lava temple, that's for sure. Oh, wait. There it is. That's the spot. Yep, there's some darkness over there. Yep, let's go. We got it. It has to be. So, go down. Hope there's a ton of crystal. There you go. Like, come on, give me some money. Oh, a dungeon. Ronald Treasure Chamber. Ronald McDonald Treasure Chamber. Let's go. Oh, some trash. Cool. Yeah, that's some fucking good item. An upgrade? Really? What is it? Long range grappler. What is that? Increase the range of that blue sweep. That's it. Okay. was expecting for something better, but whatever. I'm gonna take it. Oh, I'm alright. Huh. Alright. So, let me go back to the town. I'm gonna remove that trashium. Yeah, thanks for taking one place in my inventory. Sorry. Thank you for taking one place in my inventory. I love it. Recycle of life. Let you restore a bit of health, discarding resources. But how do I use it? Is that for my inventory? Oh god. Just... okay. I'm sorry, what? That's it? 1.5? Garbage. I mean, it's better than nothing, but fuck. Oh man, I thought it would be a little bit better than this. Alright, whatever. Let's go and get those blood rock. I know a place where I can grind. It's supposed to be here. Wait, what? I'm sorry, what? How am I supposed to get money here? Oh, fuck. I guess those guys? Maybe? Oh, Bloodstone. Yep, we got two already. I mean, that's a good place. The only part that sucks that I have to quit the dungeon, go back in. But, eh. Please just survive enemy all the time I do this. And I already got two, so... They made this as hard as possible to get those blood rock. Sucks. Bloodstone. Bloodstone, here you go. So, 4 left. Oh, I'm definitely keeping those, the topaz and that purple rock. I'm gonna keep those as healing. Game, you don't need to show me that animation all the time. Please. So the mage is out of question because the mage, there's no more floor for them, so they won't spawn. Fuck! Gladstone, there you go. That's one. Shit. There you go. Alright, three more. I'm very sorry for that grind. I want to make sure I have everything before doing the trial. Wow, those boxes are powerful as fuck. Nope. Damn it. Boom, kaboom. Yeah. There you go. Alright, so one more complete. Just three more. I know it's boring. Sorry. I wonder if I'm gonna have enough money to get the last upgrade. It's $800. Bloodstone, there you go. Yeah, you do drop a lot of bloodstone compared to the other enemy. So thank you for the guy in the video telling about this. This is definitely the best way to get bloodstone. A statue of Rusty in the background, which is super cool. And then I'm gonna make sure I'm equipping myself with the best upgrade to do the skill challenge. I never done the skill challenge. I don't remember I done it. Alright, one more. Come on, kaboom. Hurry up. There you go. That's one more. Alright, two more. Two left. Two left, boys. Just two more. Out. Demon crib. Hey, Lightawk! How you doing? Sorry if my gameplay is boring right now. I'm grinding. I need some bloodstone because this is technically the only way you can heal in this game. Like some kind of potion. Oh, it still said the division. I'm sorry. I didn't change it. Pretty sure I did change it, but... Whoa. Yep, these guys are definitely the best way to get money. I mean, bloodstone. 7 challenge. I don't even know what the fucking challenge are. Except the 3 first I saw. Oh man, I'm scared of doing this. I hope, like, the worst part of this is it's always auto-saving, so if I use my potion and I fuck it up, I'll have to re-get all those bloodstone. Ugh, boy. Ah, oh, come on, no bloodstone? Oh, there's one. I'm about to die. Okay, I do have my revive, so it's fine. Let me just go back to town very quickly. Okay. I mean, I can change the title if you guys want, but I mean, at 1 a.m., not sure it's gonna change anything. Oh, bloodstone. So 6 remaining. Five. Four. Only 4 left. I was hoping maybe I could buy the upgrade, but I'm getting so much bloodstone. It's not gonna happen. Check something. No. Yeah, I might change it. Two left. Wait, what? Wait, did I saw bloodstone down there? Not sure. I think I saw bloodstone, but I'm not entirely sure. So two left. Just 2 more. Yeah, I was hoping these bloodstone to heal way more than this. Oh, I swear my heart fell. It sank when I saw that. Just 1 heart for like a pack of bloodstone. Are you kidding me? This is not cool at all. Ah, here's the last one. Alright, back to the base. And yeah, I need to make sure I'm equipped correctly. Imagine going to see the cellar by mistake. Oh, my bloodstone! Fuck! I I mean, I could go get the pressure bomb. There's a very easy way to get this. Hang on. There's a super fucking easy way to get this. It's inside one of the dungeon. Nope, not this one. Out of the space. Of course, now you're dropping stone when I need, and then I don't need those anymore. Asshole. Where is it? Please make me remember I need to remove the curse on me as soon as I'm ready to go to do this the trial, because I'm gonna lose so much life with that thing on. Okay, it might be here. Nope. What about this one? Nope. Guys. Oh boy, you got lucky. Hey, there's a cog up there. I'm gonna go get it. Here you go. One. Should be close. I believe I might be here. Yep, there is. This is what I was looking for. I'm gonna make so much money so quickly. So I'm gonna be able to buy the last upgrade. Time to do make money. Wait, they're not giving me any money? Ah, that's bullshit. They're not giving me any money. I call so much bullshit on this. That fucking sucks. It would have been so easy. Maybe the bat does? I'm not sure if the bat do. Whoops, wrong area. Let me check the bat, maybe. Nope, not even the bat. Cool. Alright, fuck that upgrade. It would have been cool to have it, but at $600. Alright, let's see. So this I don't need because I'm full in XP. This I need, definitely. I could use this, more attack. Hobo King, no. Cash on disposal, discard a resource trigger, you should know. Increase the chance of dungeon falling rock. Dead step, no. This I need. fully upgrade armor. The condenser can try water or does not affect rumble horror. No. Buster shell, make your bomb. I'm gonna use this. Stop pressure bomb from hurting you. Increase super XP. No. This I need. What can I remove? I guess I can remove this. I got every resources possible. Okay, I got three more points. Spawn explore horror for this ring tile, no. Could be useful. Enchants pronounce another all of increase maximum power speed. Pull you forward whenever you attack and break through. A slow wind down, which keep the jam. Whatever. Add the slow wind. Oh, yeah, I need to remove this. Oh, fuck, I forgot. I almost forgot to remove it. Yee! Oh, man. Yeah, this more attack sound cool. What does it do when the ginger keep holding B to reduce a false beam? When the jet engine over it, keep holding me. Nah, that's more attack. Alright, okay, I'm ready for the secret dungeon. Wish me luck. Dang. I'm not ready anymore. Wish me luck, boy. Yeah, it is random. Alright. Trial of Escape. Oh, fuck. This is Vectron stage. Oh, God. I'm scared. I'm so fucking scared. Don't you fucking hit me. Oh my God. Oh, whoa, come your tits. Wow, shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, fuck you. Of course. This is Vectron. This is what I was talking about. I don't even know where to go. Oh, I'm so fucking scared. Oh my goodness. These motherfucker. Go to the left. I think I need to go to the right. Shit. They're faster than me. That's the problem with those fucking robots. Oh God, I hate this. No. Bye. I said bye. No, fuck you. Ouch. Oh my goodness. Oh, you fuck. Stop. Oh, god damn! This place is hell! Fuck! Oh my goodness. Oh, fuck you. Fucker, you, fucker, you, fucker, you. I hate this. I hate this. I can't. Fuck this. I hate this. This level fucking suck dick. Ow. It hurt. Oh my goodness. Are you fucking serious with this shit? How long is this level? Fuck. Oh man. Oh fucking hell. This is a very bad start. Oh god, fuck. No gen engine, no, so this... Look at my life! Shall I use Bloodstone? I have no choice. I mean, it's better than nothing, but still. What is this? Oh, this was easy. This was easy, I think. Fuck, I forgot I cannot use the hook shot. I hope you guys are cheering for me. Whoa! Wah! Go, 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 man, go, 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 fuck, 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 get up, get up, get up. Okay, now we need to go to the left. Yes. Oh man. Oh. Whoa. Fuck. Damn it. Ah, fuck off. No. Go. Go. Me. Whoa. Okay. That's level 2, boy. Level? Wait, is that the level I had a hard time with? The first one? I think it is. Yep, it is. It kinda know how the fucking level worked now. So, it might be a tiny bit easier this time. Okay. Oh, you fucking dick. Okay, never mind. Ugh, okay. No, fuck. Come on, get out, get out. I'm gonna lose my life. You bitch. Dorothy, come on. why. Nope. Yeah, this jump is really... This fucking jump is really hard to do. Oh shit, I got it! Okay. Phew! What's next? Trial of Bottom. Okay, this is new. Sure, what I need to do here. Was it correct? Oh. The fuck? Hey, it's a cake! Huh? What? What the hell? What? Oh. So hide the cake? Oh shit. Oh fuck, these are Vectron block. There's a door right here. I mean, let's try the door. It's not over yet. Oh god, this I hate. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I hate this part. This is a very bad upgrade, the long shot, because now if I miss, I have to wait the long shot to come back. This is terrible. Fuck you, man. This is... Oh, God. I hate this. The long shot. I should never got this upgrade. Can I swing? No. Very bad upgrade. Gotta wait for... Okay, my armor is ready. Okay. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Almost. No. Oh, protected. Oh, no. It bounced. Those precious, damn it. Those precious bloodstones are going down fast. Ugh. Fuck you, Rocket. Okay, here I need to hurry up. Whoops. It's not easy, man. Especially when the fucking multiple thing shooting at you at the same time. Ugh, fuck. Oh, the rocket is worse. It's definitely the worst. How am I supposed to shoot a rocket like this? This thing. How? How am I supposed to do this? There's no way. Oh, fuck. Got it. Technically. I'm so gonna die. I'm so fucking gonna die. Damn it. Come on! Okay, phew. It's not over yet? Jeez, have mercy. Oh, shit. That's it. That was the last one. Oh, I hate the rocket level so much. Only jet engine allowed. Oh man, the rocket level. Fuck this level. The rocket level was the worst. Holy fuck. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, game? I'm playing Flappy Bird now? Are you joking with me? Fuck! Oh man, this game is a piece of shit. Ah! Okay, again, let me wait for my armor to regenerate. I'm not going in without that thing, that's for sure. It's almost ready. Okay, now it's ready. Oh my goodness, ow! Wait, why didn't it work? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Oh shit. Whoa. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Ow. I cannot believe I did this without taking that much damage. Okay, let's wait. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna have my armor back. Yeah, that rocket level is just fucking insane. And it didn't help that long shot is really annoying. Let's wait 10 more seconds. Okay, it should be good by now. Technically, it's the same shit. What? What the fuck? Fuck you, man. What? Oh, I need... Oh, it's like Super Mario. Got it. That's cool. That's pretty cool. It can't be. It's not over. No engine allowed, so only the grab... Fuck, I hate the grappling hook now. Whoa! I can't... No, fuck off, man. Wait, I can hit them, I forgot. It didn't work?
No!
Fuck, stop! Fuck you, man. Go in the flame. Fuck you. Please don't kill me. No! Jesus Christ. Oh, phew, my armor save. Ow. 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 Has to be almost over, is it? Yeah, this fucking level is the cave itself is really a challenge. The worst part was the rocket. The rocket just fucked me up. And also Vectron, the sector with the robot. Oh, whoa, there's three of them. Oh, shit. There you go. That's the only way the grappling hook was useful. Okay, what is this? Ah, fuck, more. Oh, I'm scared. What the fuck is just gonna happen? Oh, fuck. Don't kill me, please. Oh, I made it. End of trial? Wait, did it? What do you mean the end of trial? Is there like a boss? Oh shit, that's not over. Oh, that's why you need the fucking grappling hook. Yay! I got it! Proof of completion! Yay! A new artifact, 43 on 42. We apologize for inconvenience. Oh man, that was something. I am badass. Guys, tell me I'm badass. But it doesn't seem to be finished. Hang on. Oh, okay. I thought it was a hole. Proof of completion. Yes, I got it. I'm so happy. It can't be the last thing. Hang on, there's gotta be more. Well, thank you, Mr. Tetsuya. No, that was it. Oh, man. Holy shit. Whew. So, grinding those bloodstone was a necessity. Dang. All for a fucking letter, a paper, that told me we are partially inconvenience. You did great. You did great, kid. That's what it said. Alright, let's finish this game. Let's beat the final boss. Wow, I cannot believe I did it. I'd never done it. I do remember beating this game, but I'm absolutely 100% sure I didn't beat that cavern. That secret cavern. All of this for fucking paper. Could have been like a bag with infinite money or something like that. Nope! Just a paper. Well, I did it! And I'm proud of it. Alright, let's finish this. And you know what? After I'm done playing this game, I might actually start a new one. A new SteamWorld game. Rusty? Dot? Yeah, Rosie was evil. You really shouldn't have come back here. She looked like those power armor from Alien. What are you doing? Let him go, Rosie. Do you know how many Shinner were hurt? Capture him. He's a monster. Now he's just a battery in my mech suit. I'm finally strong enough to keep your kind out. You lied to me. I use you. You're a tool. And I need someone to disable those pesky devices. I told you that humans are bad. You build them to draw all the power from my fusion distillery, but no more. This reactor will give me what I need to control my kind. An endless supply of moon juice. You have no reason to wander off. They will stay safe and show me the respect I deserve. So this is what you meant when you said Shinner were deranged and dangerous. The earthquake, the reactor is unstable. Vectron tech. No, you're unstable. I'm finally in control. You're insane. Enough of this. Uh-oh. Let's fight, bitch. Point. Whoa. Incoming. Oh, fuck. No. No, don't you shoot missile at me. I want missile. Ah! You bitch. Oh, fuck the poison. There you go. Oh, that saved my ass. The new ability I use for my rocket. I can break Heartstone. Oh, fuck. Incoming, bitch. Break those stone. I need to leave. Oh, incoming missile. Hang on. I'm not ready. Fuck. Too late. Whoa. I'm not ready. Whoops. Ah, damn it. I have to restart because I missed. That sucks. Oh, here come the missile. That fucking... I hate it. There you go. I really hate the long shot. I'm not a fan of it. Hey, fuck you, bird. Well, thank you very much. Got her. Oh, fuck. That bitch is easier to kill than the fucking dungeon I just did. That makes no sense. Whoa! But I believe there might be a secret boss. That's what I saw earlier, like a giant red robot. I'll have to check this out after I'm done beating our ass. Oh. Incoming missile. Almost. You fucker. Just almost. There you go. Rusty, the reactor is going to blow. Quick, we'll destroy everything. You must get out of here. Scrap that. We make it out together. Hey, this thing is going haywire. Let's get out of here. Professor Sherman Rocket, we need to get back up to town now. Yeah, let's leave this place. Rusty, wake up! You're fucking heavy. And my jetpack is busted. Oh fuck! Uh oh. Oh, thank God. Does this teleporter work? Huh? Come on, fan. We have to hurry. There's no way we'll make it back to the city like this. But I can't get the two of you out of time. No way, I'm not leaving you down here. You can't go through with this thing with us. There's no time to argue. There's no other way to get in here. Now! Thank you, Finn. Finn, I'll come back for you. I knew you will. Now go! See you around, Dot. Poor Finn. Yep, the city is... the planet's gonna blow up. We gotta leave. That I remember from the game. The first time I did beat it. Get out of my way, Mary Child, but first. I'm sorry, I'm going as fast as I can. Come on, fuck. One at a time. Form an orderly line now, you hear? Hey, we ain't got no time for line. Just get into the rocket before the whole place collapse on us. Hold your jaw, son. We still got butt down in the darn mine. We can't just leave folks behind. Mr. Eisenberg is ready to initiate the rocket. I can't hold the launch for a minute or two, then we have to blast off. beep beep. One of the humans is pretending to be a bot. I love it. Yeah, you said it, Mr. Barnacle. Wait, what? I ain't said nothing. What, in tarnation? Oh, there you are, Derry. Thank goodness you're safe. Good show. I was worried that you got yourself lost. I see you found that red scarf miner. But where's that glowing little friend of yours? It's a long story. I have to. Well, I'm happy to see you safe and sound. But I must stress that we're really out of time. Everyone aboard the rocket. Time for some steamboat space adventure. Yeehaw! And that's the end of SteamWorld 2. Oh, Dorothy is sad. The cult is all like, yeah, fuck yeah, the planet's getting destroyed. Hello? Oh. Oh shit, yeah, the planet went boom. Definitely. Oh, poor Dorothy. She lost her friend. Fine, Finn. Easy alive. They're like, I guess, debris in space. That's cool. I mean, they don't need to breathe, so. That planet went fucking boom! Together, we're not alone. SteamWorld 2. That was SteamWorld 2. Let me check very quickly if there's a secret final boss. Because I saw a red robot and not sure. Secret boss. Maybe beating the game, there is a. I'm not joking, there is a secret fucking boss. Wait, did I miss it? Okay, we've been exploding. That's the ending. Wait, is that fake? What? It might be a fake thumbnail or something. Because I'm looking for that boss and I can't find it. Might be a fake thumbnail. Yeah, this is fake. It's one of those robot, the Vectron robot, you know, those one that chase after you and just red. It's fake. There's no secret boss. Oh well, I was hoping for one. Ah, you can skip the credit. Time. Yeah, took my sweet time. Hate that. I got shit ton of money. Wait, secret? I didn't find all the secret? Huh. It's probably some cog I missed. Whatever. Well, there you go. That was SteamWorld 2. You guys like it? I'm probably missing some cog. Let me check. Easter egg. There was a Super Mario Easter egg in the first game, but it was like a recreation of level one on the ground after, you know, after you went inside a castle. Check very quickly if there's any Easter egg. There is one for Xbox. It's a Halo Warthog. Oh no, that's for SteamWorld 1. SteamWorld Dig 2. Okay. Well, the cake is a reference to Portal from Valve. Yeah, there's not a lot of Easter egg in this one. I mean, the part with you press the switch and the robot goes into the lava, that's again a Mario reference. Let me check how many cog. I'm pretty sure I'm missing some. Yeah, I'm missing one. There's 77 cog. I'm missing one. Fuck it, I'm not gonna go search a cog. There's no way. Alright, so that was SteamWorld Dig 2. Now I'm gonna start SteamWorld Ice, which is totally different. It is a different game.